settle a neighborhood dispute. They live in the same recruiting territory. It's Tallahassee versus Gainesville, a relatively young rivalry that has come of age. Florida wanted to win the Southeastern Conference Championship. They didn't make it, but they missed a perfect season up to now by only 8 points. Florida State hoped for national honors. They have missed a perfect season by only 10 points. So today the rewards are simple and apparent. Florida State versus Florida for prestige, recruiting advantage, pride, and bragging rights. Exciting college football on CBS Sports. Florida Field on the campus of the University of Florida in Gainesville, Florida State Seminoles and the Florida Gators. We expect a lot of noise, a lot of color, and a lot of excitement here today. Some 73,000 fans on hand for the renewal of this series led by Florida 18-6-1. Florida has won the last two games, but the four before that were won by Florida State. The coaches, Charlie Pell of Florida, Bobby Bowden of Florida State, they're all even against each other at 2-2. Florida State has a reputation of being able to win on the road, but they've lost three so far this year. And here come the Florida State Seminoles. And here come the Gators of the University of Florida. I'm Lindsey Nelson with Pat Hayden. We expected a lot of noise and a lot of excitement, and we're getting it.